Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. Okay, so what's gonna happen now? Well, it is now nighttime, so the very obvious will happen. We will make our way down to the bottom here, and I'm gonna go all the way down here, and we are going to continue digging downwards. Hopefully we'll find some materials, and yeah, and I will catch you on the other side of this. So it looks like we have a zombie problem. So we need to try and lure them. Oh man, scary. Okay, let's get back inside. Seems like they're gone now. Just had a little bit of activity outside with the zombies. This is why we need to get our defenses up. We can probably leave that open. I just came in here to grab some more wood. When it's daytime, we're gonna have to do some more crops. And then we'll have to go on that harvesting spree to this area up here. Where are we? Let's put a waypoint there, because we're gonna run straight there. No, that should be okay. So basically I want to come here and I'll explore. We should build a chest. Let's see, a secure storage chest. Perfect. That will be our drop-off chest after we place the garden down and stuff like that. I'm not sure why I have the shovel with me. We probably don't need that. And yeah, I will meet you all when it's daytime. Okay, so here we are during the day. I'm going to place our bedroll here so that we have our spawn point here. I have everything put away pretty much as best as I could. I have everything in here so that way we can hurry up and plant. We're gonna run outside here with the hoe. Okay, there should be nobody out here. Cool. Okay, awesome, folks. So I'm gonna, let's see, make 1, 2, 3 rows. So I need to make 2 rows here. So that's not too bad. So basically how I do it is I do it one apart from each other. Otherwise you'll have issues with just how it all lines up, right? And we're just going to just basically do this. So yeah, so I will meet you, I think, as soon as I start kind of heading over to the kind of base that we want to loot after I'm done with the gardening here. Oh man. Okay, perfect. Here's the crops. Those kind of cotton crops are glowing, which is kind of funny. We still have some trees here, so what we'll do is I'll throw these pine seeds down so that way we don't have them. And we're just going to put them over here. Doesn't matter what kind of pattern we place them in, because they're all going to be chopped down at some point, because we need the materials, I think, the wood for the spikes, to rebuild the spikes, wood for upgrading, and just wood. Wood is used for furnaces. Yeah, this is just common use. So now we're gonna head straight towards that flag and hopefully we will make it. I haven't checked our food reserves, but yeah, we should be okay. I don't think we have any skills to purchase. Let's kind of run through this really quick here. If I was to get any skills, it'd be, yeah, so once athletics is 60, we'll get health nut, I think. No, sexual tyrannosaurus we'll get. We'll upgrade that one again because we need that. And yeah, so I will meet you when there's something interesting or, of course, at the place we're going to loot. Okay, so look at this. We are coming upon this place. Oh, I can't wait. Exciting. So, yeah, look at that. There's a wall around this place even. So let's go to the entrance. This is like a prison. It's awesome. Oh, there's zombies again. There's a chicken. There's another entrance here. So let's actually break in. One. Two. Come on. Come on, Chicky. Nice. So that replaces that pill. And then let's check over on this side. We do have remnants of spawning. Hello? Remember me? Yeah, come on, dudes. Just run around here. Let's make them spawn. Yeah, hi. Hi. This would be a cool place to take over, actually. Got a nice big range. Range, like you have a nice big area. With a yard in here. For all kinds of crafting. Manners of crafting. Hello, hello. Come on. Hi. Man, these characters are stupid. Just risky, because it just takes... There we go. Perfect. Let's toss this out. Ah, man, you're taking forever. Oh, look at that. Man. See, that's what happens when you're impatient. Maybe I'll use the bow. Let's see if that will take her out. Do I not have any ammo? Yeah, you always have to redo that, which is... Oh, yeah, because I switched my bow. I think that's why. Is she dead? Oh, no. Let's see, come on. There we go. Let's grab the fire axe. Woo! Hi! 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 Oh man, that's scary. That's scary. Where did these guys come from? Is there a horde? Yeah, don't be coming in, boys. Girls. Ooh, that was a lot of good stuff on that one. Stupid old sham sandwiches. Man, there's a lot of zombies here. Woo! Come on. Come on. This is an awesome point of interest, man. Ooh, let's not get that guy yet. There we go, come on. Oh, then we got this guy. Ooh, nice. Oh, man. Whew, it's getting intense here. Ah! Come on! Ah! Man. Whew. Yeah, I'll worry about those stupid sandwiches later. Oh, what the frick? Oh, man. Oh, man. Let's use the bow on this boy. I'm just doing stupid things. Yeah, one. There we go. That will take care of that guy. We're filling up on loot. Don't be touching my stuff, folks. Sheesh. Oh, I missed. Anything over here? Come on, zombies. I want to loot this place. Whew! Look at that one. That one had a lot of stuff on it. Oh man. Come on. Whew. Oh, there we go. Bang. Headshot. Okay, then we got this guy here. Nice. I think he's dead. Perfect. Okay. I think that's it. So, we want to place this box that we brought. We want to place our stuff in here. Where do we want to put it? Right here? Yeah, let's put it right here. And we'll just throw in everything that we might not need at this point in time. We don't need the sham sandwiches. Throw this stuff in here. I think we'll eat the lamb rations. I'll drink. Actually, don't need to. Oh no, yeah, we need to drink. Okay. And let's actually put half away. And we'll just throw this stuff in here. Let's grab the pistol, pickaxe. We'll throw that in there. There we go. Now we got some looting stuff. So let's quickly take a quick peek at all this. We got tents here. Shaka Messiah. There's a safe here. Oh man. Glad we came back for this place. There's all these chairs, which is fuel. Then we have just lootable stuff. Man, this is awesome. So, yeah, so I tell you what, I'm going to add some music and I'm going to loot this place. Thank you. Okay, perfect. Man, what a looting run that was. Holy crap. Look at all the stuff that's in here. So now we need to kind of go through this stuff, and I need to decide kind of what we need and what we're going to leave and what we're going to decide to bring back. Do I need to mark this? Maybe I'm going to mark it like this, kind of like this, and go save waypoint. And we'll just go with an X, maybe. Drop off box. Just so that way we know. That way. Okay, so yeah, so I'm going to load up here, and then I'm going to head back. Okay, perfect. So here we are. So yeah, so that was a good little run. So I'm going to head all the way back to our base. And yeah, and so I will meet you back there. I'm going to probably loot up some stuff. Do I have stone on me? I do not. So no, I'm actually just going to head straight back. Screw the looting. And yeah, I'll meet you back at the base there. Perfect. Here we are. We are back. Awesome. So there are rocks nearby. So there's a rock here, rock there. You know, so there's stuff to collect all around us here. There's a zombie there, looks like. There looks like there's a stag, but we got tons of stuff on us. So we're going to have to, of course, move all this stuff into our box. So I will go ahead and do that. And then we'll take a look at kind of what this is all doing over here. Yeah, as I figured, they're trashing the place. So we're going to have to create some cement or concrete here or whatever we do. I don't think we can here because we need the engine and stuff. So yeah, so I'm going to organize my stuff and then I'll be right back. Perfect. So got my inventory all organized. So we are actually going to pop in the wrench. I was going to put the hoe into here with this. Going to bring the claw hammer with me. The shovel we don't need. Let's grab some wood here. Maybe let's grab 1,000 wood. Let's build some wood log spikes. Let's build what? 10 of these bad boys? Can we build 10? Yeah, we can build 10. Okay. Gonna run down here. Let's see here. So while that is doing its thing, we need to take apart these cars here. We have enough inventory. And so basically, what was that? Is that a spider? Huh. Yeah, I think it's a spider. Is there a zombie in there? Weird. Zombie stuck as always. Okay, took apart that car. Nothing there in the trash. Ooh, dogs. Yeah, man. Any more? There we go. It's weird. Is that another dog? No, it's just a deer or a pig. Whew. Okay, that was pretty exciting, folks. Okay, do we have any more blueberry seeds right here? You want to plant this? Excellent. So those are slowly, slowly multiplying. They take forever because you only get 2 out of them. They almost need like a farming skill where you get more seeds or where you can craft more seeds or anything like that. I think that'd be kind of cool. Okay, perfect. So let's see, are we going to get any goodies off this? Maybe lots of gas that we can haul back, which should be good. Come on, give me a part I need. We need, like, an engine. We need steel in general. So I think that's just a big thing itself. Just because iron, not steel. So we can see a lot of those kind of rocks in the distance. This biome is great for that. And so, yeah. So I'm just going to kind of carry her on around here. We're going to take apart some of these vehicles. Ooh, looks like we haven't searched this one. Ooh, that's a really good hole. Right on. That's awesome. So we're getting lots of materials off of this car. There almost needs to be like a skill for this. I don't think this uses a skill. be nice to have a skill so that way you can, you know, maximize how much you pull out of the vehicle. That'd be kind of cool. This one, I think, just has leather and a little bit of iron, but not much. And then once you open it up, bang, this is where you start to get the bulk of it. Springs, gas, everything. Oh yeah. Just kind of on the lookout for doggies. I'm going to hit up those rocks there as I swing back towards the town. But yeah, this is what it is. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I'm going to repair those spikes. You kind of know what it takes to repair them. It's just a matter of running around and doing it. Did I bring my pickaxe? Yes, I did. And we're going to put the iron onto the spikes as well and kind of reinforce them. And then I need to start thinking about making some concrete. So that's why we need to try and get some forged steel in place. So that way we can, or forged steel, some forged iron, so that way I can create the cement mixer. And then from there we can create kind of like the rest. Oh, look at that. Hey, Mr. Bear. From that we can create the rest of the stuff. Alright? So yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye. Repair gets to do about 30.
Oh, it actually, it didn't go down in quality at all. Nice. Yeah, it went from any damage 15 to any damage 38. So I guess it was worth it.
Yeah, double the damage.
I guess I'll carry the repair kits then. Do that with the pistol too then. I guess my smithing's high enough I don't lower the quality anymore. That's good.
Nice.
Yep. Pistol is not anti damage of 9 only, but it's, you know, it's because it's a crappy pistol.
It's a pistol, yeah.
Here you go. Here are the repair kits with me.
Got my boomstick, my bow. My beater.
Okay, we can go now. If you guys are ready.
We're ready.
Yep.
Everyone's got some alcohol.
Yep.
Should I take a honey with us? Maybe one honey.
No, because we'll be back within the day though.
Oh yeah.
I got beer. Are we drinking first and then running?
Yep. Just wait until everyone's ready.
I'm heading to the city that you guys camped out in the other night, right?
No, we're heading to the hub city.
Oh,
where's that at?
We're going to the hub city? Oh,
the hub city.
Oh, north.
North-west.
Okay.
Okay. Are we drinking? Are we running? Right. What's going on?
Drinking.
Yep, we're drinking.
Okay, I'm running the long way, but...
Woohoo!
Alright, zombies, we're ready for you now.
Going and drank and...
Just northwest, basically.
Now that we're better armed and a little bit better armored, hopefully.
I got a stick with wire wrapped around it. Yeah! Any news on lens cap? Someone asks in the chat, at old John Smith. No. I haven't heard from lens cap. We haven't heard from him. So actually, I was just thinking about him today.
Yeah, like everything's been asking.
Yeah, I was looking on his channel and nothing in over a month.
Yeah,
so.
I've looked on his Twitter. Like, we're all kind of. People have private messaged him on Skype. No one's heard from him.
I just hope everything's going
I hope he's okay.
Well, you know?
Yeah. Definitely.
You know, sometimes people just want a break.
Normally,
why
they.
Why am I following Jesus?
I think he would. Well, you're welcome to
say
follow
so.
Me. I'm heading in general direction. He seems like the type of guy who would at least make an announcement or at least tell us. You know, Guy said that he heard that he was moving, but I don't know where Guy heard that from. Do you have access to the same chats that he does?
Yeah, Guy said that. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, he did. He moved states, but that was like months ago.
Oh, there's a corpse here from our last foray here.
Really?
Someone knocking on my door.
There's a little squishy corpse here, right here.
Why'd you guys get so ahead of me? Wow.
Beer.
The athletics, maybe? I don't know.
Oh! Okay. Don't run over a... I took a little bit of damage.
Fiery
cliff.
Oh, but there's no cliff there.
I know, but I went airborne, and luckily I
cliff
my leg.
Cord.
Right, so where's this initial spawn of crap?
There's some water. I'm gonna go get some water real quick.
Okay.
Alright, up here, I believe.
Okay, let's try to walk the corner again this time. It looks like... Oh, nice. Let's drop my blunderbuss.
I can push Q all I want and it doesn't do anything.
Yeah.
I heard a growling, horrible, snarling thing.
Oh yeah, there's
not
dogs
a dog,
here.
I don't think.
Well, they are here.
I don't think that was.
Well, it looks like this block is clear.
Right there. You did hear correctly, Jace. See it?
Oh,
it's,
I did.
It's right behind that big tree there. Hey, Fido. I shot it, but that's okay. Yeah. Everybody's effort has annihilated him.
We should be better off.
I'm guarding for you, Sharlenwar.
Oh, it's just I want the hides, so.
Yeah, I was hoping I was actually just gonna grab my shiv in case. There's a
to your left, there's a zombie. Jace, to your left, there's a zombie. Or behind you, there's a zombie.
I don't know who you're talking to.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta say the name, or else.
I said Jace.
It's true, it's zombies around all of us.
Because this is. We haven't cleared out this block over here.
Man, this guy's sturdy.
You're going, you guys are trying to begin? Seriously? we already chased you out twice.
Oh, come on, I can't put this guy on the ground.
Oh, fuck you.
Incoming, incoming.
I want
incoming.
My revenge on this.
Who's incoming where?
Oh, it's Mr. Burner.
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh.
So you just run up to him, Jason, just shoot him in the head with the blunderbuss. It's like a one-hit kill. It's just,
it's right. Just like the shotgun.
Yeah. Actually,
you
said
like a melee weapon.
Head and he fell and he got back up again. It was terrifying. I was so scared.
And you're in the middle of your reload animation, right? I use it like a melee weapon, basically. I might not even carry a melee weapon anymore.
Hmm. Try that style.
I still like melee.
Oh yeah.
I wish they had swords in it, like a sword.
If it was like
they
Dead
can hit
Island,
you from
like
so
Dead
far
Island
away.
Has a great melee system. It was like that.
Yeah. Awesome.
So we're just gonna run the
I
perimeter.
To run too far ahead, yeah. I think we scared them off
because
like there's no
spawns
here.
Level 23 now, yay!
There's a bee coming up on the next street here.
Oh bees!
Oh behave!
Okay, cool. Everyone's here. Everyone's together. It's like a.
I'm funny. Cops, you know.
It's like a group event.
Here's how that's gonna work.
He's targeted us.
Woo! Oh, get away from me!
Oh, there you go. sometimes you get extra honey
down
off these guys.
The there is a dog down the street here.
Let's get, don't worry about down there. We're just gonna do the perimeter for now.
Yeah, all exactly. Right. Well, unless he's coming.
And then we can search it block by block.
Just keep going, Jace. Come on, come on.
How big it is.
Coming, I'm coming.
Before you.
Evil's sorry. Going, oh, she's just running.
Weapon switch went off.
She's got the pistol. She's not
oh,
scared
dog.
Anymore.
Where?
In front
oh,
of
ahead.
Oh, this looks more like it's a bunch of wanderers. It's kind of...
They're on a date. Like, hey.
Yeah. That's what it looks like. And that's their little pet, you know.
What
nice,
happens,
more
diehards?
Yeah, if you find bullet casings, do not scrap them.
Because you're going to use them, right?
Yep. Oh, there's two dogs coming, so now we've got to be careful.
So which one are you taking?
Oh, whichever one decides to chew on me.
Oh, I see them now.
Wait until they get close.
They're running kind of funny.
Yeah, that's all they do, right? Until they... There we go, until they get on
he's
the
gonna
road.
He's going to get Jace. He's going to get you. He's going to get you.
Oh. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, there's some coming down the street. We'll have to take care of.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it doesn't kill them in one shot.
Not always.
Surprise!
Ooh, nice.
Okay. Now they're getting up on us.
Can eat this.
You're a higher level than me. You might have an easier time killing shot because
that matters.
Of,
no, it's a shotgun. That and yours and mine should be all the same. I haven't used it much.
Hmm. Yeah.
Whoa, look at that. That one. guess I should take some pain pills.
There you go, jeez. Oh, you're on fire! I didn't know they could do that.
Fire.
Well, that's cool.
On fire.
Yeah, but I didn't know that they could light you on fire like that.
No, there must be a piece of burnt ground here somewhere. Where's the other dog?
I think it was the zombie.
Yeah, it's a zombie. I think you hit him, and you made him burn.
I didn't know they could do that.
I didn't know either. Yep. Yeah, it's totally new.
Oh, there! I found the hazmat shirt. Now we have a full hazmat suit.
That's funny. You hit the metal.
Yeah, I saw that.
Are all these looted?
Where?
Yep, looks like it. All the zombies.
I'm gonna put myself in this water.
Cool, that was fun. That was a good little foray.
Yeah!
Of course I'm infected, but that's fine. Did anyone get any honey from that wasp?
I drank it from my infection.
You drank it? You're such a selfish person.
Hey, well, had you asked a little bit sooner, you would have had it. These are like the worst.
Hold these arrows for me?
The crawlers are the worst. Like, what kind of arrows?
No, I'm talking to the guy. The zombie.
Okay,
I'm asking
him
to hold the arrows for me.
I see. I thought you had extra arrows.
No.
He's trying to be,
pithy!
I understand.
Alright, hitting this guy in the nits. Alright. Gave that zombie a vasectomy. No other way to describe that. Got a shotgun long barrel.
Shotgun long, like a real... Oh, no, okay, I see it. Well, we'll take it back, and then we can...
Nope, dog.
If it's better than what we already got, we can...
Yeah.
I'm not going to bother looting on the inside till we do the perimeter, but whatever.
Exactly. No, I'm not looting on the inside, I'm just... It was a car, so I went for the car.
So far, this obviously doesn't look very impressive.
Nope.
That dog's coming.
Maybe it gets better.
There we go.
There we go, that was a good shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Represent. The shotgun, you said?
Yes, yeah, it's shotgun skill. Yeah.
That's a funny rule.
Might be better putting it into, like, I think there's a trait, too, like, for 10 points. For shotguns, that might be better use of your points.
Looking
for like Shotgun Joe or something around.
Bladdergun Boomstick.
It's called something.
Yeah, the Boomstick one, I think. Yeah.
It's the Evil Dead reference, I think.
Well, this is my Boomstick. Fact.
It was not being team players up here.
Team player?
Yeah, I figured.
I'm waiting at the intersection.
There's a wasp.
Bee coming up from behind.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice.
Are they bees or are they wasps?
They're wasps.
Are they
wasps?
Hornets?
Give honey.
Okay, just making sure.
No, they're wasps because they're yellow. Okay. Hornets are white.
Another one.
Okay, so I have some honey.
One.
Would you like me to drop the honey or how would you like
You can drop it here because it's...
Okay. Oh, he's coming right for me. Or you.
You just can't drop it on uneven ground, on like...
Come on.
Rolls. Okay.
There you go, good job.
Nice one, Jace.
Thanks. Freak me out, man.
User entered your channel.
Oh, hey!
Hey, welcome! And you're live!
And you're live.
And you're mute.
Are you gonna say
muted
hi?
When he's ready.
He's just connecting him, seeing what's going on. Just like Jace was doing, right? He's seeing if we're talking crap about him or not.
Lurking.
Yeah.
I've had weird TeamSpeak conversations where someone would be like, "Oh, I'll talk to you guys later," and they'd just stay in.
And then
you're like, "What are they doing? Are they waiting to see if we're gonna talk shit on them or something?"
Probably.
I can see your name still there.
Right, so this is the end. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 6 blocks this direction.
Yeah, and it's gonna go up for quite a bit as well. So
cool.
Dog.
Dog.
Dig.
What direction?
Dog up the street here.
12 o'clock.
Dog freeze. North.
There it is.
Oh.
There you go.
Thank you.
We haven't found it. Oh, another one. There's dog.
It's usually 2, right?
Oops.
Oops. Everyone's getting to the skinning action. Ah, take this, dude. Piece of crap.
Oh, there we go.
Want your skins.
What the hell is that?
What?
Freaking. You guys hear any weird, crazy sounds in the background?
Oh, look. You buy a wand.
Always.
It's like my upstairs neighbors are.
Yeah.
Oh, like they're moving furniture or something.
No, I just hear like loud speaker sounds.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
The muffled noise.
Yeah, karaoke. That'd be awesome.
There's lots of rocks in the grass area there.
Yeah, okay, see, now that we've got better weapons, yeah, we're doing much better in here. It's good.
Plus, there's more of us here.
Girlfriend. Here's this military guy who lives upstairs, and his girlfriend's here during the day, and she blasts the radio, and I think she's singing through a microphone right now for some reason. It sounds like
he's Julia, a really walrus with cars. Special needs. I'm about to loot a car, she's running past me. No, it's mine! Even though there's never anything on a car, in a car.
No, there's good
there's
stuff.
No, there's never anything good.
Yeah, there is. Well, like pickaxes and stuff like that. There's
ridiculous.
There's tools you find every once in a while. Not very often.
I need that wrench book so I can repair the wrenches so I can actually take the cars apart.
Yeah.
I don't want to take cars apart anymore because I don't have any good wrenches anymore.
There's dog down there.
Where?
And it's 12, owner.
Where's down there?
Straight north.
North. North.
It walked into the grassy area.
It's going to kill me if it
it's right there.
To get me.
See it.
Does anyone else have any medical stuff? I've used mine recently.
You didn't take any?
I used mine recently.
Look, what do you need?
I could use a first aid. I'm at 8 hit points.
Okay, where are you?
Standing in the middle of the street south.
I see. Yeah, okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Hello, doggy.
There we go.
You coming?
He's coming. Oh, that was a waste.
Was it?
Yeah, I killed him.
No.
Here comes a little girl, but not the spooky kind.
That's good.
Ooh. Well, there's the fire zombie again.
Spinning in circles.
No problem. What's she doing? Actually, I'm amazed.
What did that head? Did the head pop off? Yeah, last time there was cop zombies when we came here.
Yeah. Oh, I missed her completely. That's great.
I did too. Oh goodness. That was dramatic.
Well, that happened there. Sure that's crazy.
Stay down.
Ridiculous. Hey, anybody in my chat stream, can you tell me if you can hear this weird, crazy music that's playing in the background?
The boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, it sounds like someone's stomping.
You're going to get a copyright strike.
Time,
guys.
Time to grab the broom and just go, you hit the roof, boom, 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 boom. Actually, I'm okay. It's okay with the four of us.
No, but the wasps are dangerous because they're so erratic how they move. You can't really get a beat on them.
Can't really. So you have to hope they kind of like
early in the evening.
So oh, like, what the heck?
I live in an apartment. What do you get?
Why'd she leave? No.
Oh no.
Oh no. What?
Where's you're Guy?
Oh. Did he just try to connect?
He's still in TeamSpeak, but he's not talking. So I don't know.
Huh?
Oh, there he is.
The game working.
Yay, overanalyzed Guy.
I'm still here.
Yay, overanalyzed guy.
I had to update first team speak, and then I had to update this game, and then it didn't work, and now it works.
Did it kick me off because you joined?
No.
No.
I don't think he can join because he didn't whitelist. So I don't think he can join.
Oh, I can't join?
No, because you have to join my group so I can whitelist you.
I'm on someone's server. I see your names.
Are you? Oh, okay.
Yeah. I see that's my name, your names.
Yep. We've played with you guys before, I believe. Like, I think he's played.
Yeah, he should be whitelisted, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay. Mom here.
Hey, Jeffrey.
Well, he has to be a
thank you.
Whitelisting.
Thank you, N Kings. At least my stream can't hear the stupid crap that we have to listen to in the background.
Okay. All right. I guess I do have your Steam. I just realized it. Okay.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh, zombie.
I'm hunting grass now.
Whoa! What the hell? Thanks for the heads up.
This is just getting stupid. lady.
Okay, what's going on here?
Lots of zombies.
Yeah.
From where?
They spawned on top of us.
Oh, man.
Does anyone want to be my friend?
Yeah, well, yes, sorry, we're dealing with
a
bunch.
Oh, you're actually really close. You spawned in good.
Yeah, I don't know where anyone is.
Yeah, I'm going to share a waypoint that you can head towards. Mm-hmm.
There we go.
No way.
So now click on someone's arrow and... Or track them?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, just track. Yeah, just track us. Because you're actually, you spawn in really close to us. You just gotta go east, basically.
I need to find 2 stone.
Oh yeah, they're everywhere.
Small stone. Not regular stone. Has
to be
small.
Just scrape them together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just run around, you see the little stones be peeking out in the ground, just grab them and...
Why can't I grab cinder blocks? Am I too weak for cinder blocks?
You gotta break them.
You gotta punch it with your fist.
That's... That sounds like a way to get infected.
Maybe. Let me see if I can move my microphone higher so you guys can
okay,
hear
so I shared the waypoint to our base. So it should show up on your map. It should be east
cool.
of you. So just head towards
you this.
Be close, yeah.
Hear what?
Strange music in the background on my channel.
No, it sounds bad now.
Just go upstairs, tell them to keep it quiet. You're trying to...
Your children are sleeping. Make them feel guilty. The school
they're disturbing your
no, they don't have kids.
Your kitties.
My kids.
They don't know that.
Your kitties.
Or you got some nieces and nephews you're watching and they're over. And
you gotta make people feel guilty.
Oh, lies.
It does split here.
Oh, that's
interesting.
Interesting
road.
Yeah.
Hey, road.
This should
stick,
be the midpoint.
Stick to
the
city.
So,
don't get distracted by the
yeah,
road.
It's gonna be
exactly.
six.
Right, cool.
It's gonna be a 6x6.
Looks getting like. Cold.
Oh crap!
See what?
He's getting cold
change
because
of,
it's a new biome.